And we are back for our Saturday night stream. I'm trying to stream this at 1080p. I don't know if you guys are actually able to see this. I'm, you know, working some technicalities out right now. Let me know how it looks. I think it looks pretty decent. I don't know, that was my doggo. That was my doggo in the back. But yeah, I got a 1080p, I think it's still 30 frames per second. There's a pretty bad delay. Okay. I guess just me. I'm being crazy. How are you guys doing today? Last time we left off, we were trying to get to that gas station, and I got killed by people down here. So much foliage. This is a pretty vastly open world game. Oh, okay. Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna die, huh? Okay, oh god! Who shoot him in the booty hole? Oh man, you guys see that? Did you see that? Alright. Oh man. There was no ammo for that sniper anywhere that I could see. Okay, let's see. 1080p definitely seems a lot better. What do you guys think? Go back and compare it to the old video. I think it's still up on Twitch. If not, I do have a YouTube channel where I put my Twitch videos up. And it's under YouTube Archives, and it should have the name of the series right next to it. You guys go check that out. I think this one does look marginally better. I don't know if I'm by enough, though, to warrant 1080p. But you guys let me know. Yeah, you don't say. Yeah, the Switch is definitely not the home for super intensive, super intense FPS games. This is Crysis. I'm surprised it's even running. I love my Switch, but running Crysis on it is basically like running a freaking Crysis on a potato. Oh, hold on. sorry about that, guys. That was my mom. She made me a milkshake. I like milkshakes. All right.
Rambo, come here, buddy. Rambo.
The puppy just walked away. You guys saw that? Did you see that? That puppy just walked away. Yep. No, Teresa. Sorry, I used the screen way too much. Holy hell. It's just, those milkshakes. Super good. All right, where were we? Killing North Koreans. Can I zoom? I hurt people. I know I hurt people. I highly doubt that I'll actually ever be able to finish this game. I don't even know if I really like it, to be honest. I was expecting dinosaurs. I like dinosaurs. That guy's dead. That's three. What was that? Okay, let's see. Okay. The power. This is kind of super powerful. I'll give it that, you know? But holy hell. Does not have enough ammo. Oh shit! Yeah. Reload all you want, homie. Try it, die, punk. Ooh, there's a blue thingy right next to him. What is that? Same gun. God damn it. No, I just like the ammo, though. Sneaky boy. I keep trying to look at the stream feed and not at the camera. I am horrible at this, man. It takes practice. It takes practice. Alright, so has anybody on the stream chat, or have you guys ever played this game, like the OG, not Crysis 2 or 3, just Crysis, regular Crysis? If so, can you help me out? I don't know what I am doing. You're an energy critical. Chaka-cha! Chaka-cha! Okay. Alright, we got a teapot. I'm a little teapot. Oh, where was that gunner that I shot out earlier? Crawling, 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 doo-doo. Mines, you say? Bonjour, dead persons. Thank you! Thank you! Oh, checkpoint! Oh, dear Jesus, thank you. And chill next to the dead people, hold on. It says there's a guy beside me. Oh, I should have gone with armor. I should have gone with. Ah. Are you ready for this? Ba da 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 da. pretty sure I killed that guy. Oh. I don't want to fight. I'm a pacifist. Oh, sorry, not talking much, guys. Holy hell. This is like, oh shit for me, man. If you're just joining the stream, welcome, by the way. I'm crapping my pants right now, thinking of what the hell's going on with this. I've never played this game. Never played it. Oh, God. Oh, I see two people, though. We're going to go in there, and we're going to get them. That's what we're going to do. We're going to get them. Yeah. Oh, if you're in the chat, man, like, come on and say hi. What's up? Ooh, I got this guy. Yes. All right. Oops. Oh, Jesus. Yep. Whoa, do not cuss. This is a children-friendly channel. That is a lie. There's even a warning at the beginning. The fuck? Ooh, hello. Ooh, flashbang. Oh, I thought you were gonna move up. Now you scared? Yeah, you better be scared. I smell the bitch in you. Man, really, how many more of you are there? Man, I was doing so well too. I was taking out so many more. How dare you? What? Man. That makes me a sad boy. Let's try it again. Oh man, I hope it still puts me back on my freaking. Yes. I got it. Cool. Campaign. Continue. Okay. So it should be back where I was. Hopefully. Dudes. Can you believe that? Can you believe that? I should put the vibing cat on this, man. That's. Is it starting? Alright. Where are we at? Don't put me back up on the hill. Do not put me back up on the hill. Thank you. It was your mama. That's what it was. I wonder. Try to warn you, homeboy. Don't mess with the badger. He did not even appear on the map until the very last second. That scared the poopy out of me. Punks. They should. I keep forgetting to put it on my armor. I keep forgetting I had this thing too. What? Ah, shit. And recover. Good. Oh, hell, I forgot an alarm set. No idea as to why, but yeah. What is going on? I'm going in business. I can't understand you. Line up, line up, line up. Shut it. Now, what was I supposed to do? Blow up the gas station, I believe. Now, how exactly will I go about doing that? Can I take one of these? Yep. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Come on, health regain. Okay. What's up? You guys see that? Shawty. Oh, where the hell were you all this time? Ooh, she kinda cute. Pretty bad Polly's still looking for her master. Yep. aliens. It's aliens. It's always aliens. I wanted it to be dinosaurs, man. Dinosaurs would have been a little cooler. Yeah, because, you know. Let me see what I can do. Whoa! How the fuck am I supposed to take that thing out? I'm not gonna go old Tom Hanks on it. Boom, baby, boosh. What the hell is out there? Is there another one? Ooh, yeah, totally. Totally another one. Jesus. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ah, damn, too low. Did I get it? Oh, you want to go? Let's go. You know, home dog, a little bit of help would be amazing. Fuck you! Wow, okay. All right, how am I gonna take this own bitch out? I don't do nothing. Okay, I need more rockets. Ah, there we go. Okay. You wanna play? Okay. Say hello to my little friend. Yeah. It's an ammo cache, isn't it? No clue. No clue. I don't know if you guys are here, like, new to the stream, but if you are, welcome. And, you know, if, you know, it's not too much of a bother, good sir or madam, please go ahead and follow if you like what you see. I do streams every Saturday and Sunday. Hello. Yes, yes. There we go. We can try and dog. Let's see. Ooh. Why is this shining red? You can see that kind of like reddish mist, right? Like right there. You know, I had random people on my Switch friends, and I don't even know who they are. I still got no clue as to what I'm doing. I did blow up two tanks, so that was pretty cool. Where's my big boom gun? What did I do? What is this thing? I don't care. I'm going back for my sniper. I don't care. What the hell is this? 29 bullets for that. That's it. That's not enough. Give me back my sniper. That's really all I want. I want my sniper. Wait, this is the precision. This is not a precision rifle. What's this? I guess this is a precision rifle now. God damn it. You know what? Yeah, I'm mad. Pick up any. Wow! Alright, well, this is a truck over here. I got vehiculars over here now. I like that my arm goes red. That's pretty cool. Oh, God. The fuck? Could just let me go on about my business. No. Could have died a nice, peaceful death. I know, you just had to go and be lame. Man, they just pushed it up on me, didn't they? Especially if you park near my house, it looks kind of like this. Pretty nice. Let's see if I can just play this sneakily. Yeah, I guess I'm about to bitch in that guy. I'll bring him on. How critical? Pretty critical. Get down, you idiot. How much further? Jesus. That's pretty funny. And all this sneaky stuff, it's kind of boring, but it's all right. Sneaky, sneaky. You naughty, naughty. Where's that video from? I have no idea. All right, let's see. How much further? Jeez, I'm only halfway there. Yep. They could have lived had they just left me alone. See, I'm a very, very nice, merciful guy. Until you fuck with me. You really think I wasn't gonna kill all of you? Well, now that you think about Germany way back up again. Oh, I get it. That little light. Oh, okay, so that's like the little alert sign. Okay. That's what that is. I don't know. So what do you guys think about cloud gaming on the Switch? Could be a good idea, I'm thinking, but if it's executed right. Killswitch Engage, that's a good band. What do we do here? What do you do for a Klondike bar? Okay, that's him. What, okay. So are you coming or just gonna keep, rotating like that? I did a thing. I did a thing. Oh man, hold on. Sorry about that. I had to take a swig of my strawberry milkshake. That is delicious. Was delicious. It's gone now. Don't judge me. But yeah, you guys like the BRB music. Credit to Harris Heller on the corner of the screen. At least make a robot dinosaurs. Well, he's dead. Well, guys, that was interesting. We lost Prophet. He seemed like a pretty cool dude overall. But yeah, I hope you guys been enjoying the weekly streams on Saturdays and Sundays. I am thinking of something for Tuesdays and Thursdays. I was thinking maybe Throwback Thursdays. My first game for that would be Turok. And Turok Dinosaur Hunter, by the way, not Turok 2008. Yeah. Well, that was a pretty good Turok, too. I don't know. You get so much hate for no reason. Anyway, Turok Dinosaur Hunter on Switch as well. And on Tuesdays, I'm actually thinking of not streaming on Twitch, but on YouTube. And that will be the pre-played replay. That's what I want to call it, series. And pretty much every game that I've already completed on whatever console, I'll just play through it and make it into a nice little series for you guys. So if you know you guys want to see that, go ahead and follow me, like and subscribe on YouTube, and follow me on Twitch, and you know, become a part of the Badger Brigade. So hopefully you like the show, and don't forget to follow. You guys, time to rewind and recharge. Oh man, I clicked the wrong button. Can you believe that? I have a little stream deck and I clicked the wrong button. You guys have a good one. Happy weekend.